singing lesson here from Iceland, which is pretty too, I must say. A little exercise to train your voice, to train the continuity of the sound, and also to train you to land the perfect note just right. Because you don't want to land this note like this, or like this. You want to land it right on it, like. So a good exercise to do this will be us using, in an upward motion, thirds. What is a third? Well, this is a note. And the third of this note is the 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. So 1, 3, 1, 3. This is a third. And if we go in a major scale, la da 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 la da, la di. This is a third. La da. This is a third. La da 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 da. So lots of thirds. So what we're going to do is sing the third. And then. So basically what we're doing is we're singing thirds in an upward motion on the major scale. And then you do this on all the vowels. So this is a good exercise. It's not too complicated, but the exercise I want to focus on today is a third plus an octave. What is an octave? It's a note, the same note, but higher or lower. For example, this note, octave lower. So we're going to sing octave plus third, and that is the exercise. We're going to go. That's the third of the note at the octave. Oh, octave, oh, third, octave plus third. Oh. And we're going to do this in an upward motion. And this will teach you to land the note, because it's a big stretch, it's a big leap. It will, very much like you learn to jump from a distance and land precisely, it will teach you to throw the dart of your voice right in the bullseye. So, let's start on all and take it slowly in an upward motion. Oh. Instead, relax. And then you give yourself space inside of your body to really let these notes resonate. So you can find the sheet to work, the worksheet of this exercise, in the link beneath the video, and it's for all the Patreon learners to enjoy. There you go. This was a little lesson from the Root number 1 in Iceland, and it's quite nice. Maybe you got to see a little bit of it. It's nice, no? So this was me, Ben, from ukuleleroadtrips.com. Have a lovely day and enjoy singing in the shower.